What are you doing here?
That's actually a funny story.
Was I talking to you?
You are talking to me.
We are under lockdown. How did you and your steed get in here?
I am inspecting your facility and how white it is. And orange, because I am an interior decorator, first class. And the Emperor wanted this redecoration to be a surprise for you and your team. But now, you ruined it.
I would never do that to the Emperor. Please come in and consider...
Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart walkthrough. So I'm feeling lazy today. I'm not actually going to narrate most of this video. There's a lot of talking, and that robot friend likes to talk anyway. And he's pretty funny, so I think I'm going to let him chat. But we are going to be in kind of the good dimension. And we're going to be fighting a lot of those nefarious bots, and there's also going to be the pretty much bulk of the level is going to be playing as Glitch. So I'm just going to let the video play out, and I'll see you in the next one.
Schematics uploaded.
What do we got? I see.
Are you winging this?
Come on.
Auxiliary power only? The main power button was right there!
Ah, just running a stress test. Let me see. Yes, everything is breaking correctly.
Let's get out of here before...
Please
on! That's our way out!
Cordelon Forge that could make the Dimensionator.
There's still one in this dimension, though. Maybe we can get it working again. For some reason, all these emergency rafts don't make you feel much safer. Junkbot, what would it take to get your Rubion Forge working again?
Well, there is the power issue. And with the power gone, some kind of nasty virus has infected the system. Nothing will work until it is cleared.
I think I have just the friend who can help with that. All yours, Glitch.
Too? So what? They all get deleted the same way.
Is that the virus? Someone has to stop them before they evolve even more. But that's not a problem here. The Rubeon Forge has a clean bill of health now, so you can take over, Ratchet.
I knew you could do it, Glitch. Thank you.
Great work, Ratchu. You are all clear to power up the forge.
How do we do that?
By finding the power source. Last I saw, it was down the stairs and past the pressure door. But FYI, it is a skosh spooky down there.
This must be where they generate the forge's power. But there is nothing here. Is Junkbot messing with us?
I don't know, but if the power source really is missing, we could grab the one in the other dimension.
The one with an entire station looking for us?
Until we have a better solution. Now, let's find us some Blizon. Where the whole station's searching for us keeps looking better and better.
At least
what's that sound?
Just keep moving. Ratchet, I do not see Blizon anywhere. The only place left to look is through the next blast door, but it seems very locked.
What if we